You all right, bud? Are you right there, dude? Awfully sorry, dude. Jesus Christ, muscle spasm. I was trying to access the garage.
No worries, man, no worries. I'm gonna go pick up that guy over there. I don't know what's going on with him on the ground.
Okay. Yeah, I tried talking to him, but no answer.
Ah, shit. Alright, well. I'll double check, I guess, and then if he doesn't respond, I'll just leave.
Yeah. Dude, if you don't mind me being so forward, are you a teamster?
Yes, I am, brother.
Aha! I've been trying to meet them.
Oh. Is there anything in specific you need or not?
Well, just generally, I'm tottering about the city, dude. I've been doing a load of bin diving. A little bit of weed, a little bit of coke. And I'm just building up my supplies, dude. So, wondering about whether or not I can help you guys out with things, supplies and things that you need, or get involved
actually,
in doing.
We could actually use some stuff. Can I get your number?
Yeah, sure, dude. 257-862.
257-862, what's your name?
Misfit, dude.
Sorry, what was that?
Misfit.
Alright, I'll send you a quick text with my name, so you can get me saved on the phone if you wish.
Okay, brilliant, dude. Dude, as a question, what do you do guns for?
Pardon?
Oh, brilliant. Okay, I've got that. Tyler.
Perfect.
Excellent, dude. Dude, what do you do guns for?
What do we need guns for?
No, how much?
Oh, that's what you mean. I'm not actually the gun person, so I don't know our exact prices.
Okay, dude.
But I can forward you to our gunman that you can hit up.
Yeah, dude, that would be useful because I do get asked for them on occasions while I'm bin diving.
Alrighty, sounds good.
The other question I've got for you, dude, is about weed and coke.
Yeah.
I don't know who in your team does that.
Specifically right now, we've got the leadership who's just buying it. Stuff like that. I can talk to any of them basically and they'll buy it off you for me.
Right, okay, dude. Right, brilliant.
Yeah, what I can do in a bit once I get that guy, if he's still around. I can talk to one of my higher ups and have them hit you up and buy your stuff off them.
Okay.
Stuff off you, sorry.
Yeah, sure.
And then they'll forward that to me to sell, as long as I give them the money for.
Right. Okay.
So yeah, that's basically how we do it. Cause I personally don't have the money to do it myself, but they'll do it for me if I forward funds to them from.
Right. Okay, dude. I understand. I think I understand. Anyway, not sure.
Well, I just, basically, I'm just gonna let higher ups know and. They'll either buy it off you or they won't, and I can just let you know from there.
Yeah, no problem, dude, no problem. I'm just going to carry on doing my little thing, tottering about.
Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, coke and weed would be useful right now, just for the thing we're doing. Because we don't want to use too much of the better stuff currently.
Right, okay, dude. I don't have a lot of coke and weed. I've probably got about 20 weed and about 40 coke, I think. Not sure.
Alrighty, well, if you can get some more, then I'll definitely get that off you if we can.
Okay, dude, yeah, no problem.
Perfect. Weed we're a little bit fine on, but coke I'm definitely willing to get off you. And I'll even see, how much of the other shit do you have?
Well, like steel and plastic and stuff, I've got 11 steel.
Like meth, do you have any meth?
No, I don't do meth, dude.
Ah, okay, fair enough.
I haven't found a safe spot. You know,
fair.
People, because people fucking rip you off, man. It's something terrible.
Yeah, true. Do you have any Xanax or no?
I've got one Xanax, dude.
Ah, shit. Right, yeah. Just try and get some coke for me if you could, and then we'll try and buy it off you.
Right, dude. The coke's in the van, ready to go, dude. We just need to do the deal.
Yep, sounds good. I just need to talk to my higher-ups first. It can be anywhere from 15 minutes to a few hours. I'm not really certain how long it'll take, whether or not they're in the city, basically a bunch of stuff like that. But I will let you know once I've got that all sorted out and ready to go.
Right, okay, dude, no problem at all.
I'll at least give you that for the zany.
No, dude. Thank you very much indeed. Is that what Xanax is worth? Is it like 500 each?
Oh, probably not.
Right. Okay.
I don't know how much it's worth. I'll be honest. For
yeah, that's a problem, dude, isn't it? Finding prices for
market
for your labors, dude, isn't
right
it?
Now.
Pardon?
Yeah. The market scuffed right now.
Yeah, is the war still raging, dude?
I don't think there's a war going on. Why?
Oh, right, okay. I thought sort of like you lot were teaming up against the disciples and things.
Not that I'm aware of, no.
Oh, right, okay.
Each other on site. They may not like each other, but the.
There's no killing going on.
No.
Oh, cool.
Things
all right, maybe things will get back
now,
to normal
actually,
then.
It's pretty good. Here's open. I don't like getting shot at every 5 minutes, so.
Yeah, no, no, me, dude. I keep getting robbed, dude.
Fucking maricon.
Yeah, seriously, fuck.
It's terrible. There's loads of fucking people just running around with knives and guns, just holding everybody up. Pain in the
ass,
dude.
That's why I have to keep multiple weapons on me, just in case. Close range, long range, you know. But yeah, anyways, I'll be on my way now. I'm gonna go check on that guy over there.
Okay. I'll see you later, dude.
I'll let you know if we're over, if we can do that deal and whatnot.
Okay, brilliant. Thank you very much indeed. Nice to meet you,
no
dude.
Worries, nice to meet you, too.
And sorry for punching you. It's a hell of an introduction.
It's all good, brother. It's all good.
Okay.
Alrighty, you have a good one, my
friend. Alright, take it easy, my friend.
Bye
bye. Oh, look, we've got viewers. Hello, viewers. How are you doing? There's two of you now. Is one of you Leo? So we've met a teamster. That's a good one.
Hey, man.
Hey, dude. How's it going?
Not bad.
What are you up to, dude?
Pardon?
What are you up to?
Not much. Just trying to get myself off the fucking floor. Do you know how to use the F-250?
No, dude. I don't know what an F-250 is.
Do you know how to put the bike on the back?
I have got no idea, dude.
Alright.
Leave you watching that. Get up again, and then we're gonna go on the garbage job. We might as well get paid while we're searching for things. Journey out, unload all this rubbish, and then we'll go on the garbage hunt.
What are you doing?
Pardon?
He's running.
Stop resisting.
I'm not running, dude. Sorry, I was just moving.
Place your hands up for me, sir.
Crikey. What are you doing in here?
Just looking round, dude.
Just what, sir?
Looking round. I'm new, dude. I'm just exploring icons on the map.
Alright. Well, sir, what's going to happen is I'm going to perform a quick pat-down search. Do I have your consent to search?
Do you need to search me?
Well, this area is private property. You are trespassing.
I didn't realise that. I'm happy to leave, dude.
I've had a 000 call of someone using the, can you see the scrap crane up there? It picks up cars and it dismantles them, so we're,
You need to get out of the area straight
just
away.
Just gonna have to pat you down, Chief.
I was gonna ask you for a piece of documentation, sir.
You got anything sharp or poke in your pockets you want me to be aware of, pal?
No, dude.
It's to talk to a lawyer, mate.
But
we can't really...
Oh, no,
no,
I've got to collect documents from police saying I'm a
wife. Okay, won't be up to honest.
Well, you got a couple of rooms in your pocket for, pal?
Because I've been diving in bins, dude.
And an airbag?
Same thing. Everything I've got in my pockets I've found in bins, dude.
Alright. Did you see him carrying around any car parts? Doors?
Negative. When I arrived, he was just standing in the red neon right there.
Alright. I want you to change your tie for me, alright? Get dressed a little bit. Fella?
Yeah, sure, dude. I'm sorry. I've been having issues with my dress wear. I need to go to...
Yes, you are. So you need to go to the shop.
Yeah, I do, dude, and get some new clothes. There you go. You've just fixed it.
Your tie is... Oh, what the fuck?
I don't know, dude. It's a strange world, for sure. Right, so if I'm trespassing, dude, I need to be away.
Yeah, if you do nicely, yep, leave. If you want us to force you, we can...
No need for force, dude. I'm happy to leave. As I say, I'm new to the city and I'm just exploring.
Alright, it is all good. Alright, if we see you down here again, you'll be getting a move on notice and we won't be as forgiving.
Okay, dude, yeah, no problem at all.
Alright, pal.
Bye bye.
Thanks, mate, you have a good day.
We got away with it. We got away with it. Brilliant. Believe we got away with that. How you going, dude?
Take me for a spin.
Take you for a spin, okay, dude.
Yes, sir.
Anywhere in...
Hey, what happened to your front bumper?
My terrible driving, dude.
Mate. Need to go get some vision testing.
I need some driving instruction, dude. Fasten your seatbelt.
Oh, sir, I just did.
Good, good. Right, let's go.
I don't have a bomb.
That's good, dude, because that means we don't have to drive at 55 miles an hour.
Yeah, let's go. A orangutan running across the street. Ah, mate, your driving is terrible.
I know, dude, it is awful.
Mate, you're all over the place. Holy moly. You're going a bit fast.
Car's broken, dude.
Is the drifter.
The car is broken.
What the hell?
My terrible driving, dude. Looks like we're walking.
Okay, mate, let's go.
So what are you up to, dude? You've got no hands.
Yeah, I know, man. At first it was no arms.
Oh, no.
Yeah. It's not good, sir.
No.
I have to flex the F1, right?
Yes. I don't know, dude. I was just diving in bins.
Oh, mate, you need a new car.
Well, we were look like a good spot for bins, dude.
Yeah.
What are you up to?
Just finished my shift at Macca's.
All right, and how did that go?
Oh, mate, these guys just tried to rob me.
Yeah, there's a lot of that going round, dude, isn't there?
Yeah.
I got held up at gunpoint just rummaging in the bins, dude.
What the hell?
Yeah, luckily I didn't have anything of value on.
They took me in their car. Lucky we passed the copper.
Aha!
Yeah, he saved me.
Oh, that's good news, dude.
Yeah.
So they're not all bad.
No.
I nearly got caught chopping a car.
Oh, naughty.
Yes, well, I was very lucky. I just claimed that everything that I had on me was from the bins, so he believed me and let me go.
Oh, lucky, lucky.
Yeah, very lucky, dude.
How many more bins you got to go, sir?
Thousands by the look of it, dude.
You're gonna be grubby after that job.
Yes, I need a shower or a dip in the ocean.
I think that's all I can smell, man, that stench.
Yeah, because I'm a garbage man, dude, by trade.
Oh, Jesus. clean door.
I need to find a house, dude, to have a shower and things every day.
They've been too expensive,
from
sir.
Work. They are expensive, aren't they, dude?
That's it. Hey.
Right, dude, I'm gonna carry on my exploring and bin searching.
Okay, sir.
You take
bye-bye.
Bye-bye, you take care, ta-ta. Thanks very much indeed for watching. As ever, we've had some company this evening. Right, take it easy, dude. Bye-bye.